There you go, Sitch. There you go. How do you not throw it under your tower? I don't get it. So now I have these boxes to farm with. So thank you, Syndra. Man, the Syndra early game is always painful, man. Like, just her. It's so easy for her to hit her stuff, and then she tosses away my boxes. I can't help you there, bro. Let's back the fuck off. Oh, maybe not. I can't. I must, but I can't. Bruh. Gotcha. Go shake on mid. No. Syndra, I don't like you. Why do you stun me just before that minion? You fucking fuck. Anyway, she's gonna hit level 6 before I do. So I'm gonna have to be very careful. Painful. Probably should have taken teleport. I think in this matchup teleport is probably better. But the reason why I took ignite is because I also saw Vladimir, Yi, Jenna. It's a lot of healing, so I thought, hey, maybe that's useful. But I think I would have been more useful with teleport and more farm. It's so easy to farm on Syndra, by the way. It's ridiculous. I played her once, and I was like, holy fuck, farming is like fucking heaven, you know? Push it out. The thing is, I haven't died yet. I mean, I have, but that doesn't count. That doesn't count. Take Flash Shaker, boys. much. Thanks for clipping. Nah, this, you're kidding me, right? Oh, I'm very far behind. I'm gonna be struggling. She didn't get the kill though. I guess she's ahead in farm. She's ahead in XP. I'm ahead in kills and assists. Come on. I need my farm, man. I need my farm. Trying to farm up. Fucking Syndra, man. Fucking champion. I hate it so much. Like, ever since they buffed her, that mini rework, it just completely... I don't want to recall yet, I can't buy any items. Oh well, Syndra's back. Recall, hope I get the minion. Oh, of course. I want every bit of HP I can get against Syndra. Because she has Ludens, she gets boosted movement speed after hitting an ability. I can never get her now. And when I do get her with an E, it doesn't deal damage because I don't have the Endreach yet. So... Oh, that wasn't good. Oh, I'm dead. I fucked up. What is that damage, bro? Why do you ult them on the tower? I don't have a good feeling about this. It's not a good fight. Oh boy. Damage, ouch. I really. He just one shoots me, literally. Oh, of course, it's Vladimir. I forgot about that. I mean, he just Qs twice and he's full HP. Just how Vladimir works. So we take Flash Shaker, boys. Oh, yikers. Oh, he's new to Lulu. He's a Janna main. It's a shame. I mean, Dragon is up. Let's place boxes. Gone. Why am I being pinged? Why are you pinging, bro? Farm. Why is Lulu pinging out of all of them? Like, she's 9 deaths. Like, bro. Good. Okay, good job. Where's the shake buffs? Roots? Yes. Sorry, I'm very focused. If I respond late, it's a very intense game. Vladimir's BMing, so we need to win this because, I mean, he deserves the loss because of the BM. Okay, good job. Even when the Lazulf invades, you. Yep. It's literally, it's always jungle diff. Jungler always gets flamed at. So, yeah. Lose game equals jungle flame. That's why I don't like playing jungle. And then they start stealing your camps and shit. That's why I take. That's why we don't flash on Shaco when you don't need to, boys. That's why I take flash Shaco, boys. Yes! Oh, fucking awesome. That's why I don't have F. That's why I don't have F. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. How did this happen? How did this happen? Oh boy. That was awesome. Awesome. Oh, Syndra was my friend! Oh god! I was playing against my friend! Oh god. That makes it even better. That makes it 10 times better. That makes it 10 times better. Oh, nice.